Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to welcome you all to the 33rd Annual International Aerospace Congress. We have three distinguished speakers here with us today. And to start off, I'd like to present Dr. Harold Smith from NASA, who tells me that he has an important announcement to make. Let's give a warm welcome to Dr. Smith. Thank you very much. As you've just heard, I have something quite significant to tell you all today. We at NASA have secretly been working on a project to send a group of 12 astronauts to one of Jupiter's moons, Europa. We'll set up a permanent base there where we'll be able to conduct studies on Jupiter from up close. We'll be sending them off in March 2017. Thank you, Dr. Smith. That is indeed outstanding news. And now I'd like to present Dr. Hans von Trapp from the European Space Agency.
Thank you very much. It is an honor to be here today. I'd like to offer my compliments to Dr. Smith and the team at NASA for such an ambitious and important endeavor. I don't want to burst anyone's bubble, but we at the European Space Agency would like to announce that we are going to send a team of 22 researchers to set up a colony on Neptune. The launch is set for June 2013. Thank you so much. We are very excited about this.
And now I'd like to present our third and final speaker, Dr. Nick Dunderhead from Nitwitland. Hi, everyone. I'm Dr. Nick. I don't want to brag or anything, but my country has come up with a plan to go to the sun. You're crazy. It's impossible to go to the sun. You'll burn up. Oh, but you're wrong. We're going at night.